Hello, one and all. This is Luckless Lovelocks. Welcome back to Dark Souls 3, Ashes of Ariandel. And, we're gonna head down here, take a look to see what, passage we opened up before we head to, I don't know, is it a boss? I feel like we should be fighting one soon, sooner rather than later. Oh god. Titanite. Okay, this is a. This strange room. Trying to get my bearings here. Okay, got it. Wait a second. Is this like some kind of crazy way down to? To there? Alright, this looks like. I'm gonna check this out afterwards. I wanna check out the other way because I want a boss fight if that's what it is. Check that out afterwards. What's the. Oh, there's an item over here. Never know. I hear another enemy. Probably up above from, because I did rest at the bonfire. This way, right? She's gonna be pissed off at us. Oh, there's someone to summon. Who is it? Slave Knight. Oh, that's him. Gale. So that must be the other. Oh god. That's the Uncle Gale. That's what the lady the lady that was in the painting who she was referring to. So the only thing I can think of is that's the other ashen one that he brought here. Anything changed? Here, has she come back? Yes, nice. Oops.
Thou art Ash. Thou hast a pact made with Uncle Gale, so I wish to tell thee all. Behold its size. This is my canvas. It's to be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. But first, I must see flame.
Is it possible she's gonna paint the painted world right now? Is this some kind of like time warp?
I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark, and very gentle place. One day, I'll make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see Flame.
You have to see Flame to be able to do it. Look at that hair. Was she this small before?
I wish to paint a picture of a cold, dark, and very gentle place. One day, it will make someone a goodly home. That's why I must see Flame.
Very strange. Okay. I think that might be what's going on here. Makes a home for Priscilla. That's really cool. I like that she comes over here. I like what they're doing here. Even if I'm not really understanding everything.
Leave us be, Ashen One. Thou art the Lord of Lords.
Too late for that. Oh, I also didn't check out here where Wilhelm was standing. Maybe there's something here. Okay, let's see what we have here.
I see Flame. Flame flickering once again. Not enough bloody achieved. My flail. Bring me my flail. Ah, Frida. What stalks thine ears? My foil, right away.
He wants his flail. Is this the good father? Want to turn off the that is cool. Looks like this is definitely gonna be a fight. I don't know if I'm ready for this. Here we go. That's so cool, the snow coming in. Light. The roots of the trees. Paintings. Looks like we can get behind there. Oh, he's caressing something. Oh, he's tied down. A snake. What the fuck is that? That's weird. Sitting on a chair. He's tied down. It's like a Corvian. Oh God. Oh God.
Oh, Bring Frida to me, please. Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? Soon will it surge. I can see it, feel it.
Fret not, Father. We have no need of thy flail. 'Tis only the flame quivering at misguided ash. Please avert thine eyes. I would snuff out these ashes for good.
Of course we're fighting her! Oh god! Sister Frida. He won't help us. Let's roll. That must be like, holy shit. That means we attack him. Can attack him, but oh my god, doesn't do anything. Oh, this is like Priscilla. That's totally what she's reminded me of, too. Oh, there she is. Fuck, no idea where she's gone. You see her footsteps? Oh, shit! Kind of like feeling her out right now. I don't want to see what she does. Am I close by her? Does she appear? Yeah, she does. This can't be the whole thing, right? Cool. I wonder if he gets into the mix. Look at a flail, bringing a flail. Reminds me a lot, the invisibility reminds me of Priscilla. Yeah, she's down there. Okay. I don't know if that's like the final boss, so before I beat her, I want to investigate this area down here. See where it takes me. So we'll get back. We'll get back to her. I want to see what this is all about. I think I have to drop down to this, like, spirally. I think they put this route here so that, like, it's to teach you, yes, you can walk along these routes. Then, you drop down onto one. Oh, cool. We're going down there. Shit. Which one's next? This one, maybe? I should be embered. So Gale will help you fight Frida, which is interesting. Hate guaranteed fall damage, although I could. Pyromancer's Parting Flame. What? Pyromancy Flame of Livid Pyromancer Dunnel that attracts the echoes of death. When Dunnel lost his hideous spouse, he gave his own Pyromancy Flame as an offering, which transformed into a parting flame. Not long after, Dunnel became a mad spirit, damned to wander the lands. Parting Flame released store of death echoes to gain a modest dose of Estus? That's pretty cool. I can't use it. Has worse spell buff, but also this is +4. Maybe it'll become just as good. That's neat. I'm gonna fight something here. Of course. Basically has the same setup as me. What are you doing? Oh, he's got that stupid attack. Oh, I hate those things. Okay, you're dead. Oh, cool. Too bad, so sad. Oh God. That's cool. I like that it makes like this pool of lava. Oh no. Hate that thing. This doesn't last forever like in the Smoldering Lake. He got me! Oh my God! I'm such a scrub! That should have been easy. All I had to do is hit him one more time. Shit. Oh well. That can't be it. Is that all to that area? Just that one guy? You know what? I bet you the claws would be really good against him. Really fast attack and stagger. Really just drop down, right? Does a lot of damage, but where's the hell's the entrance? Oh my god. Here? Oh, there's another one. I'll get that later. Maybe there. I like this path. This is pretty neat. It's just a bit annoying. We'll run back. Hit that. The guaranteed fall damage. Also a bit annoying. Think so. Oh, I thought it rolled off. In case you're wondering, this is me fighting against a real player. Well, sorry, this isn't a real player, but this is what it would be like for me to fight against a real player. I'd just be getting owned. This. Yes, the bleed. Oh, he's on me. He knows I'm almost dead. Oh. Yes. Oh no. Yes. Yes. Yes, we get the floating chaos. That was fun. That was fun. Pyromancer Dunnel was fascinated by the ceremonial art employed by the clerics of the Smoldering Lake. Right, that's what I was talking about. Summons a fire spitting chaos warp. Chaos burns away in the blink of an eye, but was the primordial life born in the bed of chaos, and a grievous symbol of Izalith's sin. Is that all there is to this this area, guys? Maybe well, don't let me know yet. You guys can let me know in the last video that I post what I've missed if you want. Because, jeez. I'm sure I've missed a lot. Now let me just, you never know. Let me... I think there's some, like, invisible passage. Felt like maybe I could go down there. It's not okay. Oh man, back to the boss. I gotta Homer bone it. I think the claws might be good against her also. I'm gonna give this one good go, guys, and then wrap up the episode. Wish me luck. When you get closer, you can see her. Oh man, I meant to jump, not attack. Right over here, right? There she is. That delay, I'm so bad at handling those delayed attacks. Oh shoot! I'd love a chance to use this again. That's good. Shit. Oh, what is that? Frostbitten. Oh no. Okay. Wait, where'd she go? That hesitation! She got me.
Return from whence thou camest. Hyria surely awaits thee.
I really thought I could do it that time. All right, guys, I'm gonna have to wrap this one up here. We'll beat her on the next one. The delay, I gotta remember the delay for this, like, second attacks. I just always jump twice in a row. I gotta jump, wait, jump. Thank you so much for watching. This is Luckless Lovelock signing off for now, and I love you all.